is a upper million, guys.
Different number, but this is the company number.
The old one number. The new one number. On the lower side. Also,
this is the replacement. Maybe if you are first time also like this case, this is company number. See also here, different number. But this we are already confirmed to the supplier. It's, they say this one standard is the correct, because we are giving the model. But first time I encounter like this different parts number. This one number difference from the original inside. But anyway, we check this, we make seating. I have a plastic kit here. Five piston already installed. Now there is remaining one.
Air oil.
Abdullah Haq, my partner. Now guys, this is the third now.
So this connecting rod and end bearing cup, connecting rod torque. So
yeah, we are here now in connecting rod. 20 newton meter first, and then 60, and then 90 plus 90 degrees. But I already check nine number one coming 100 foot pounds, it's bolts 100 foot pounds, one bolt torque. And then we use this clearance range plastic kits.
Oh guys, I mix heating now guys.
This one guys must be clean and dry with gasoline. Now I have gasoline here, and also inside already cleaning. Already cleaning, clean and dry, no oil. Must be if you mix heating, must be no more oil. Cleaning and dry, same like this. Okay.
We check now the clearance for this bearing. Be dry guys, if you do sitting like this must be dry.
Already I see this one guys 100 foot pounds, because I already check in number one is the exactly torque for the 20 newton meters second state 60 and then plus 90 degrees. I already measure coming 100 foot pounds. Nice. 100 foot pounds. Now again open, check the cyclic clearance. Clear us now. Now we already take the clearance. Perfect clearance, guys. Standard clearance for the bulbo. Guys, 3,000. Wow, 3,000 guys. 3,000 clearance.
Punikira diring 3,000 clearance.
Very good guys. Maximum 2,000. Like this engine, maximum clearance 2,000. Range. This one 4.5 to 2,000. Now coming this one 3,000 clearance, 3,000 range. If you have plastic keys, guy, if you make a barrel, guy, must be you buy like this and check the exactly torque and clearance. Maybe you torque this engine over torque, so better. You have like this for double checking.
double purpose. Okay guys, at least now you have idea. This one guys, I already measure this one 100 foot pounds 1 bolt. So you have already based on the manual. There is manual there. At this one, this is the torque now. Don't forget this one guys, this bulbo. We have 2 bulbo here. This is the model of this bulbo guys. Bulbo 2 units here, we make top of their head. Okay guys, thank you for watching guys, don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Bye bye.